I'm in a pig farm in the UK. Obviously, I'm not going to say where this is or anything. But I just want you to take a look at the reality of what these animals have to live in. That's a mother pig, in what's known as a farrowing crate. This is all the spaces she has. She's been there for about months, weaning her piglets. That's her life. Is this really been worth it? Just so we can have bacon and sausages, really? That's a mother. And this is what we're doing to her.